Here's an old song that I first heard it by Herman's Hermits back when I was a kid. But I just learned recently, I like to find out who's behind different songs and whatnot, that this song called I'm Into Something Good is one of many Carole King, Jerry Goffin songs. I did not know that. I had no idea who had written it, but it makes me like it all the more because Goffin and King dominated the late 50s and early 60s along with Cynthia Mann and Barry Weil. I'm sorry, Barry Mann and Cynthia Weil. I had that backwards. They really dominated the charts for a lot of years, and this is a great song. I just like this song.